Travers behind the line. Begin the match in 3, 2, 1, go!
Underway in qualification match 63. Red Alliance, they get a cone scored into their middle section of their grid. 39-26. Pop a cone there, secure on the charging station for the Blue Alliance. That will stake them to an early advantage. Red Alliance trying to cut into it. 28-26, comes short with a cone. Blue Alliance, we've got cubes headed toward their grid. 39-26. We got two shoved into the lower level of the grid. Substations are busy. Robots picking up more energy. 39-26, the Emperors got hold of a cube. Looks like they'll try and place that down low for the Blue Alliance. And they will. So they've got a link down low. Blue Alliance looking to add to their lead. Stretched it out to 22. And there's another cube down low for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance need to get a cone up high on their grid. They do. 28-26, Wave Robotics getting that job done. Alliance is looking for more scoring opportunities. Energy coming into the substations, not being gathered. 30 seconds to go in the match. Still a sizable lead for the Blue Alliance. Red lining up for their charging station. 47-78. Continuously climbing up. Blue Alliance, no one up just yet. Emperors, 39-26, looking to change that. They are up onto the charging station with 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time runs out. Red Alliance not quite bound. Blue Alliance gets the win, 57-42. Blue Alliance picks up 2 ranking points. They win qualification match 63.